Actually, I was asked this question. How to make someone fall in love with you? Matlab, can you imagine? Someone actually asked this question. How to make someone fall in love? I just told that person that first you relax. You know, if you want to look like a complete ass, you want to make a complete fool of yourself. If there's a competition of making a fool of yourself, then this is the attitude you should have. What? How to make this person fall in love with me? This is the perfect formula to make to look like a complete fool. Because then all these mental gymnastics you are doing, you know, you will make good, meaningful relationships only when you are natural in life. Yes or no? You see for yourself how, when do you connect to someone? You know, it is so easy to connect with people who are not putting up a mask and who are not fake and who are not trying to impress you. Yes or no? That is why the friendships that we make when we are small kids, they are the best ones. Because that time you are so innocent and you just connected without having any... No baby says, I want that baby to fall in love with me. No. They are just the way they are. And in that, they connect so fast, so quickly. Isn't it? So what happens is, when you are natural, that is where the connection happens. That is where love is felt. And the moment you say, I want this person to love me, you are going to sacrifice your nature, which is the biggest sacrifice. And it is really not worth it. Just be yourself. And you will be blessed with abundance in life. So the only way to get rid of this disease of I want people to love me is to know and assume that you are, recognize that you are already loved. Otherwise you would not be existing also. Yes or no? Nature loves you, your family loves you, so many people love you. That is why you even grew up. Yes or no? It is a divine intelligence that loves you. That has nurtured you. That is taking care of you. So the moment you open your eyes and recognize that I am loved already, then you get rid of all this unnecessary mental gymnastics. I want this person to love me in this particular way. It does not stop there. I want a person to love me in this particular way. And all that you will get in your hands is just misery and nothing else. That person may get impressed also if that person is dumb enough to not recognize this. But that will also not be long lasting and it will not be worth it. So you are already loved. More than what you can even imagine. Knowing this, you can relax.